So let's talk about so we are going to talk about how to decrease cravings in alcohol use disorder. What drugs we use, what pharmacotherapy we use, okay? So first line pharmacotherapy is naltrexone and acamprosate. Naltrexone and acamprosate. It is mu receptor, opioid receptor antagonist, and it is glutamate. It is glutamate modulator, okay? Glutamate modulator. So naltrexone has been shown to decrease alcohol cravings. Naltrexone has been shown to decrease alcohol craving. Okay? Reduce heavy drinking. Naltrexone has been shown to reduce heavy drinking. Heavy drinking days. So what is definition of heavy drinking days? Greater than 5 drink for men and more than 4 drink for women. And naltrexone also increase days of abstinence. Okay, it can be initiated when patient is still drinking. Still drinking. Why I am repeating this thing, that you can't initiate disulfiram in patient who is still drinking. Disulfiram can be initiated if candidates are highly motivated to quit. It should not be initiated in patient who is actively drinking. Disulfiram is an aversive agent. Also, it is also aversive agent reserved for patients who are abstinent. Candidates for disulfiram must be highly motivated or take medication in a supervised setting. As a patient may skip dose to avoid medication's aversive reaction when alcohol is desired. So patient may skip dose of disulfiram to avoid medication's aversive reaction when alcohol is desired. It is not preferred in patients who is actively drinking and living alone. Okay, that's why naltrexone is first line treatment for moderate to severe alcohol use disorder if it decreases cravings and heavy drinking and can be initiated in opioid free patients who are still drinking. So I am telling you, opioid free patients, patient must not be using opioid for initiating naltrexone. So it is contraindicated in patients taking opioid and those with acute hepatitis or liver failure. Okay, so you should remember these things. And a depot form of naltrexone. Naltrexone can be used when there are concerns regarding non-adherence. Okay, so now let's summarize what so far we have talked up till now. So first line pharmacotherapy for alcohol use disorder is naltrexone and acamprosate is glutamate modulator, and naltrexone decreases alcohol cravings. Okay, decrease alcohol cravings, reduce heavy drinking days and increase days of abstinence. It can be initiated when the patient is still drinking. It is contraindicated in patients taking opioid. And in those with acute hepatitis or liver failure. So it decreases cravings and heavy drinking and can be initiated in opioid free patients who are still drinking. But disulfiram cannot be initiated in patients who is actively drinking. Okay, disulfiram is also a aversive agent and is reserved for patients who are abstinent. Candidates must be highly motivated और टेक मेडिकेशन इन सुपरवाइज्ड सेटिंग, सुपरवाइज्ड सेटिंग ओके एज पेशेंट में स्कीप डोज टू अवॉइड मेडिकेशन एवर्सिव रिएक्शन व्हेन अल्कोहल इज डिजायर्ड ओके।